That's ringing the dinner bell. Insulin here. Hey, Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the Magic Fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. There should be records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Out. Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Isla's laying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
Oh, but there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
That's Isla's father. Maybe he left insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look.